Imagine cricket as America's national game. Before the Civil War, it was played in at least 22 states and there were over 1,000 clubs. Philadelphia all-rounder J.B. King was the best bowler in the world at the turn of the 20th century. The book studies the cause and effect of American cricket history. Flannels on the Sward is extensively illustrated with rare pictures and documents. It has detailed notes, index, and is now available on Amazon in black and white, color, and Kindle.